Hello friends, welcome to my channel Allopedia. Today's video, we will learn about simple or very useful software called ZoomIt. ZoomIt can help us produce useful and effective videos and presentation. Sometimes we want to zoom a specific area of screen. Sometimes we have drawn a shape, easy circle, triangle, etc., or highlight a specific area, and many more to make a good video or presentation. Have you ever wondered that while making YouTube videos or presentations, we need to point out certain area or things because of obtain audience focus on that particular area or point which we are explaining. Sometimes we want to point out something with an arrow. Let's start. How to download and install ZoomIt download link as follows and also in the description of the video. Open any browser and type ZoomIt. You see the uppermost ZoomIt windows by Microsoft documents. Just click on it. Now the download page appear. Zoom version 4.5. The file is only 296 KB, just a little one. Now you open your download zip file. These are some basic features of ZoomIt software. The number one feature is obviously zoom. In order to enter the zoom mode, I just press Ctrl plus 1. You see, I'm now in zoom mode. Then I have to use the mouse wheel to zoom in or zoom out of the screen. For exit anytime, I just press the escape key or right button of the mouse. I placed my cursor to the top right corner and press the space bar. Now cursor comes in the middle. See it again. I need to draw a straight line. I press the shift and the left button of the mouse. In case I need to draw a rectangle, I just press Ctrl and left button of the mouse. If I want to draw an ellipse, press tab and left button of the mouse. And for an arrow, shift plus Ctrl and left mouse button, and I can draw an arrow. Now press Ctrl plus wheel mouse to change the cursor width. Moving further. Now we change the cursor. I just press the key. R for red, G for green, Y for yellow, P for pink, O for orange, B for blue. To undo or erase previous, press Ctrl Z. or E to erase all drawings. To write a text on screen, enter the drawing mode and then press T. Let's try. There is also an option that you can have a completely white background or black background on the screen. Let us try this. I just go into the zoom mode and press W. I can type something by pressing the letter T by typing mode. And then I press the key K in order to have a completely black background. I can type something by pressing the letter T by typing mode. To exit from the app, press the right mouse button. If I need to copy a zoomed in screen, then I just need to press Ctrl C. And in order to save it, I just need to press Ctrl S. Normal window commands. Moving further, we can also draw without the zoom mode. I just have to simply press Ctrl plus 2 and I will enter the drawing mode. So I'm right now in the drawing mode. I can do anything now. Here you draw or write anything mentioned earlier. And so friends, thanks for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I will be uploading a new video soon. Bye for now.